Have you ever wondered about the difference between running a newsfeed ad and boosting a post on Facebook? Is a newsfeed ad the same as boosting your post on Facebook? Is a boosted post part of Facebook advertising? It can be confusing to understand how these types of Facebook ads work, so let's walk through some key differences. Facebook newsfeed ads allow you to run a targeted campaign to meet a specific goal with ads that show up in the desktop and mobile newsfeed of targeted users, depending on your goals. Goals can include page post engagement, page likes, website clicks, and more. Facebook newsfeed ads can take on many formats depending on the goals and campaign type, but they have in common the fact that these ads show up in the Facebook newsfeed and are identified as sponsored content. Boosted Facebook posts are a type of Facebook newsfeed ads that takes content in the form of a Facebook page post and amplifies it to a specific audience via Facebook's newsfeed advertising platform in order to target or increase visibility and boost post engagement. Facebook gives you the option to boost status updates, photos, videos, and offers from your business page, so they'll appear higher in the newsfeed of your targeted audience, which helps more people see your post until your budget runs out. Facebook newsfeed ads and boosted posts can help you use Facebook's robust advertising capabilities to accomplish a range of online marketing goals. Learn more at LOCALiQ.com.